What's going on, family? It's your podcast mentor, Jonathan Jones. I've been speaking for 6 years now, and one thing I want to share with you is ultimately how you can improve your audio quality by doing this one thing. Let's go ahead and get into the video. Welcome to the Your Podcast Mentor Show with Jonathan Jones. Here, you will learn how to start, launch, and monetize your podcast. In addition to hearing the latest trends and the latest and greatest things happening in the podcast industry. Family, what's going on? As I said before, I'm your podcast mentor, Jonathan Jones, and I've been going to different universities from Louisiana, traveling to California, going to Rhode Island. I've been all over the United States, okay? And understanding that, I've learned a few things just in regards to speaking, okay? One thing about speaking is if you don't capture your audio and you don't capture the video, my coach Kendall Ficklin said, it didn't happen. It didn't happen. So what I want to walk you through today is I want to walk you through how you can capture crisp audio in addition to that, where I started and where I am now. Okay, so I'm going to rewind it back, and I've had the opportunity to buy many mics. Some worked well, some not so well. But the first microphone I want to introduce you to, this one's Old Faithful, okay? And I call it Old Faithful because this was one of the mics that I first started using because my coach, Kendall Ficklin, told me to get it. And this right here is what you call a Zoom H1 handy recorder, okay? Zoom H1. Handy recorder. Okay, got that. And as you see at the top, it has little areas to where it can record the audio coming in. Right here is the record button. And then on the side, it holds a micro USB card. And then it lets us know that we can listen to the audio with the headphones here. We can turn the volume up or down. And then on this side, let me focus it up a little bit more. Then on this side, just at the top, you see it has the microphone jack, a place to turn the input up or down, fast forward, play, pause, rewind, trash. And then, of course, we have the on switch. This microphone has been very, very good to me. All right, so for me being in the game 6 years, this microphone has rolled with me for the longest. And the reason why I wanted to show you and introduce you to this particular microphone is because I love it. However, this was me starting where I was, right? This was me starting from just beginning. And it takes, it takes a AA battery, right? So one thing that I love about this microphone is how handy it is. I can put it in my pocket. I can connect what we call a lavalier mic, right? So I take this mic, I pin it to my shirt, and then I plug it in, and then we record great audio. But one of the things that I didn't necessarily like about it was I would have to take the audio off the SD card. I'd have to drag the audio, put it into the video, sync up the video audio with the microphone audio. It was just a lot going on. So after a while, I said, it's time to upgrade. And then the thing that I wanted to do was I wanted to upgrade right here to the Rode, the wireless go-to, the Rode wireless go-to mic, okay? And this is a dual channel wireless microphone system. So what comes in here, let's go ahead and open this bad boy up. Yikes. Okay, they don't make it easy to get it out of the box, but I'm not mad at it. Protection. Okay, so First things first, it lets us know that we get one, we get two, we get three USB cables. Okay, three USB-C cables. All right, then we get the SC5 3.5 millimeter TRS cable. Okay, what else we got in the box? What else we got in the box? Whoa. We also get three fur windshields. This is to help get that quality audio. If wind's blowing, this helps absorb that wind so the audio is still crisp. Got three of those. Oh, we got one of those just to protect everything. And then, then we have two transmitters. Let's zoom in so you can see it good. So we get two transmitters. And then we get one receiver. All right. So I'm excited about this because now with this, I can connect one on me like so. Let's focus up. I can connect one on me like so, right? And I can speak right in it, get the audio that way. And then I would take this, and then I would plug this in to this, and then I would connect it to the camera. And it says this is, it says dual channel wireless, right? So that's why we have the two transmitters. It says 3.5 mm USB-C iOS audio output with this. And it says built-in microphone, 2.4 gigahertz of digital transmission. Oh, and last but not least, we get the carrying pouch. So shout out to Rode for providing a carry pouch to where I can keep this on me when I travel on the go and I can put everything in there, keep it nice and neat. But this was just the unboxing video of the Rode because I'm excited and I'm about to dive in and test these bad boys out. But I just wanted to bring you all in and show you on the journey because I've done my research. I've watched the reviews. I even know some other videographers who use these right here, the Rode, right? You see it's brand new. So looking forward to testing these out. Gonna start using these with my podcast videos. Gonna start using these more with my YouTube content and just continue to follow the journey and make sure to hit the notification bell and subscribe to my page. Cause like I said before, I'm here to help you establish your platform so you can profit on purpose with your podcast. And the reason I wanted to do this video was to encourage you that if you have the H1 handy recorder from Zoom, right? If you happen to have this, or if you happen to have the Rode, be encouraged, right? Because I want you to start where you're at. Because this, when I first bought it, it was like $79. $79 for this H1 Zoom handy recorder. But then eventually I started to get more speaking engagements, started to bring in some more revenue to the business. Then I upgraded to the Rode Go, to the Rode Wireless Go 2. All right. So it's your podcast mentor, Jonathan Jones. Stay locked in, continue to follow the journey. And if there's any other questions that you have or any other topics I can cover, please shoot me a DM on Instagram at Your Podcast Mentor Show, or just go to yourpodcastmentorshow.com and you can leave us a voicemail. That's where you can get everything Your Podcast Mentor Show related. All right, family. Until next time, It's your podcast mentor, Jonathan Jones. Peace and God bless.